best of all friends. It turned to be L-O-V-E, and I was your man. So you was my lady friend. We spent time, I found a way to be by your side. Through the ins and outs, the wrongs and rights. After a while of being settled down, I didn't know how to keep the love, cause I was young. I wish I knew then what I know now. I wouldn't let you go. I swear I would've made this love grow. I spent a lot of time and a lot of dough trying to match what we had, and now I
was hoping we could find a way.
I was hoping we could find
to
a way
to have what we had again today.
To have what we had again today.
Though it's been some time since you and I,
that I would have known the treasures I'd found. I didn't know until you left. I loved your smile just the other day. Your girl said that you can't stand me. I know you don't mean that, can we just slow down a minute and talk it out? I've been through my share of love since then. Ooh, don't know about what you've been through, but nothing compares to what we had. All I know is I need you back, and I know that you need me back. Baby, let's try again to find our love. Oh,
I was hoping we could find a way.
Yeah, baby.
To have what we had again today.
I met in 2005?
Man, I'm old.
So for all y'all kids, yeah, y'all probably wasn't born yet. But 2005, I met him along with Big Heartbreak and a Boogie D, okay? I knew a lot of other people, but those three, plus my real fam, were the people that were like close-knit with me. And this man took me under his wing in Crump, and he became my best friend. Like, legitimately. So this battle means more to me, so y'all coming means more to me than anything, because I need to make sure he gets his flowers. Okay? I love y'all all for coming. It means the world. And he's literally, man, I'm not even gonna say no more.